Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square of the number 311. So let's start. So before solving this, let me tell you, square of 311 can also be written as 311 square. Okay, now coming on to the question, square basically means multiplying the number by itself. So the number over here is 311, so to find square of it we need to multiply by itself, that is 311, and do the normal multiplication. So let's start with this one. 1 into any number is that number, right? So 1 into 1 is 1, 1 into 1 is 1, and 1 into 3 is 3. Now for this one also the same condition applies. So we can just write 1, 1, 3, right? For this 3 we need to multiply. 3 ones are 3, 3 ones are 3, and 3 threes are 9. Just add everything carefully. 1, 2, 3 plus 3, 7. 6, 9. Okay, so your answer will be 96721. That will be square for the number 311. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.